Click on the subscribe button, especially the bell on the right side. Otherwise, you will miss the latest videos.
All right. Okay, a few more people about to join. All right. What I'm going to be learning today is a thing that I'm grateful to my master to reveal it, is how to predict with blank charts. Blind and blank, both. That means you are given a horoscope, all the planets are removed from it. And still, if you can make 100 predictions, which you can, which is possible. Even to the extent of timing of that event. Now, first and foremost, let us understand. Usually, I go through the introduction of each student, how many years they have spent in astrology, which in between this course, we will keep on doing it. Okay. I hope the previous lectures you have seen of Mr. Badoria and Vidhan, everybody has got that. If not, just send me an email. Have everybody gone through each of those lectures 4-5 times at least?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
I hope you all are making notes.
Yes.
Yes, yes.
Note memorization sessions are very important. Mr. Vinayak Bhatt is there. He's a professional astrologer since 15 years. Neeraj is there. Ricardo is there. Ricardo has been doing astrology for 10 years. They all will be taking rote memorization sessions. It's very important. And eventually we'll reach to an extent where one particular book, at least a small book, which is the Gita of Astrology, Laghu Parashari, okay? Those shlokas you will have to memorize. It's only small number of shlokas, 44 shlokas. Laghu Parashari we are not going to teach per se, but indirectly we'll be teaching the principles of it. But Laghu Parashari, if you don't have, I want you all to download it, or if you have it, great. Lockdown is there, but you get a lot of word files of Laghu Parashari. Okay, you all need to have various versions and commentaries. Okay, it's very difficult to understand. It looks a very easy book, only 44 shlokas and all that. Okay, but it's actually very, very difficult to understand. All the scholars all over India have only concentrated on this book, because if you understand this book, you understood astrology. Okay, and everybody knows it. Not anything new I'm speaking about. We may later have a course on Laghu Parashari by a very senior astrologer, okay, who in fact was consulted by the president of USA when he was under impeachment. Anyway, he doesn't show off the kind of things, you know, like others. If the president consults, they'll blast it on social media. But anyway, what we're going to do, thing is, first and foremost, for thousands of years, it was never possible to predict on blank charts. Until I released a video, 2-3 videos, one on Cancer Ascendant, and then there was another one on Cancer also, with Kapil Raj. The video is offline now. Okay. And I demonstrated how it can be done. Okay. Now, what you need to understand is the word impossible needs to be removed from your mind. The first thing you need to understand about a horoscope is there are inherent yogas. For each lagna, there are at least 10,000 yogas which are inherent. That is the foundation below the building. Suppose you are living in a building which is 9 floors. The building is not standing on earth. It is actually inside earth. Correct? The base, the structure of it. Okay? So that base is your inherent yogas. The people living in the nine floors are your nine planets. Where that planet is sitting, for each person it will change. So either it will approve the inherent yoga or it will disapprove. Either it will support the yoga, the inherent yoga, your inherent DNA, or it will not. Suppose, example, let me give another example. Suppose somebody has a very huge, robust body, very healthy, and another person living in the same city in, say, Africa, okay, or in, say, in India, where there is not a lot of cleanliness. Another person is frail, weak, always sick, and you have an infection, a pandemic going on. So who will get affected first? The person who's sick or not healthy. So the circumstance is the same. But what is your body? Two people, healthy, non-healthy. So that is your base. That is your base. Are you all understanding? So your body is the nine planets. The inherent yoga is your city. The coronavirus, which is everywhere. Everybody is not getting it. But you should know, right? What is the inherent yoga? It is a long journey. This is my actually Secret of Ascendance course, which I have been, everybody has been behind when they saw those videos. They wanted to learn it. In 2016, I created the course for four ascendants. This I taught in USA. I've taught it personally to all my students, personal students. And it can be extremely stunning. You can predict so and so is the Lagna. Don't tell me any planet. You will eat, you will be addicted, or you will eat sweets which are stale. Basi bolte na hum log, thoda bahut basi. There are some foreigners in this course, so I'll try not to use. Charlotte is there. Charlotte is a dear old student of ours. Charlotte, it must be very late over there. So, hi, Charlotte. How are you doing? Pranam. What time is it, Charlotte?
It's about 2:45, sir.
2:45.
Yes, please.
I'll try to keep this a bit earlier. I'm sorry.
No worries, sir. No worries.
Kind of. So, the other people from your city have not joined. So, obviously, I can understand that. But you should be able to predict these things. You should be able to predict your neighbor will have two houses. So, then you say the planet. So, the risk of prediction is always up to you. Risk of prediction is always up to you. You have to take risk in prediction. When you take risk, you understand the yoga better. Are you getting it? Like yesterday, Vinayak, Ricardo and Neeraj, we all were on a conference call. And which ascendant were we speaking about, Ricardo?
Regarding which prediction, sir?
Sorry?
Which prediction was it about?
No, how many charts we took?
Sagittarius, Virgo, Gemini. Ascendants.
Sagittarius, Virgo, Gemini.
Yes.
Okay. We never took, I don't even remember for Virgo, what did I predict? But maybe Neeraj might remember. So, we never took any planets. That's the whole beauty. And we did. I do not know if you all enjoyed the session, Ricardo Vinayak.
It was fantastic.
Yes, sir.
It was fantastic.
Yes, sir.
That we have never even heard of. In
So, to that level, somebody's background noise. To that level, this is not part of this course. But I just thought, you know, instead of crying every day, I'm sick. If I make a schedule, so at least once a week, I see to it that I put all my effort to come online and teach. Otherwise, I haven't taught for 4 years, except in April, I taught the daily prediction course. So that level for you to come, and then the timing of it. In timing, there are hundreds of techniques. Hundreds is not the word. Layers and layers and layers. It will take you all years to get there. I wonder even if I will reveal it, because, you know, once you reveal something like this, and then people take disadvantage of it, and because of they wanting fame and money. But today we will start this. The only condition is you can't use this technique for fame and money. You can use all other techniques for fame and money. If your sole intention is fame and money, it will have repercussions. I only want to say that. I've seen it. I've tested it. I've seen many people who've done it. They have risen far above and they've fallen so badly, it's unimaginable. The base of this is houses science. Planets come much later. Houses and science, read every book. Every book. Every classical book. Are you getting it? So, when you proceed further, you will realize after years, you can actually create sutras. You can actually create sutras. Creating sutras, this is like a how to become a rishi course, you will say. But you will finally realize that this is the actual astrology, the pure base of it, the absolute base of it. Anybody just tell me a lagna.
Dhanu lagna.
Good.
Gemini.
Leo lagna. Who said Leo lagna?
Alok.
Hi Alok. How are you doing?
Virgo lagna.
Ek le lete hain apan. Leo lagna. Okay. Let's take Leo lagna. The first and foremost thing in astrology, if you can't burn the horoscopes of yours and your near and dear ones, if you can't do that, please today itself leave astrology. Today itself leave astrology. If you can't do that, it will become a huge problem for you. Are you getting it? If you are self-obsessed with your life, astrology should become, not that I have succeeded in it. I failed many times. Many times in my life, I felt I succeeded. Then after 2-3 years, I realized I failed when circumstances or new events happen. You know, astrology should lead you to detachment. If astrology is leading you towards attachment, either there is a problem in your guru or there is a problem in you. One and the same. The food you're eating, it has to be healthy food. Or if your body is weak, that food won't go inside and digest properly. Now, for Leo Lagna, these people Tell me any relative for Leo Lagna. Any relative. Let's take brothers, siblings. Leo Lagna people's siblings will have problems in their career. Frequent changes, mental stress. Are you getting it?
Yes.
So you should sit and think. Either in 2 minutes you will get it, or after 12 hours you will get it. But this is the way of learning. This is the only way of learning. Let me just quickly check if some other people are waiting in the queue. Okay. You need to know this. You need to know Leo Lagna people. If they do any problem in property, jholjhal, what we use the word, police case hoga, police case will happen. And if it does not happen, the karma of it will come back in repercussions. Kark Lagna people, if they use any tantra, any kind of negative mantra, or even if they think negative about somebody, inke bachcho ka zindagi, bachcho ka shaadi ka zindagi especially barbaad. If they use tantra, if they use mantra, their children will suffer. Their children's marriage life will suffer. Even if they think negative about people. Because this is what they are bringing from the previous life. Are you all getting it? Gemini Lagna people, at the age of 33 and a half, plus minus 3-4 months, they will have either a change in career or a significant event in career or no career at that time, depending on the planets. Abhi somebody will say, I'm housewife. So what do I do? So you have to use Desh Kal Patra. You have to see who's sitting in front of you. Are you getting it? But it is not just only career at 33 and a half. There are many other things. Just because I said one sutra, it doesn't mean I have told you all the sutras. Hmm? Does anybody know any Gemini Lagna?
Sir, I know a lot of people. Like I am myself Gemini, and all my close friends are Gemini Lagna, incidentally.
That's good, Shalini ji. Are you know anything about them or yourself? Have you crossed 33 and a half?
Yes, I'm 42.
Okay. Now, for Gemini Lagna people, 42 to 48 is the most crucial part of your life.
Okay. Okay, sir. Yeah.
So when your 42 starts, situations will change, the scenarios will change. Now, depending on your horoscope, it will be good or bad.
Mm.
Base is this. So, any of your Gemini Lagna people, did any specific event happen at 33 and a half? Calculate. Think clearly.
Sir, I lost almost 25 lakhs, jewelry, my car. It was not exactly 33 and a half, but in the same year.
So 33rd year.
Yes. I lost like a lot financially.
So plus minus up 4 months kar do. Wo band mein, in that band it should come.
Yeah.
Correct?
Yeah.
So are people understanding? Say other Gemini Lagna people, do you remember what happened?
So one of my, so I don't know the exact age, but probably it must be 33, 34. His wife left him for another man. So, yeah. So I don't know the exact age, but it must be that if I calculate it. Because
is it a career mother mein aapko?
I had a change in business.
33.
Career, yeah. Same year. I changed from like healthcare business to aviation.
Correct?
Yeah.
But didn't I say that earlier? Significant honor.
Yeah.
Are you getting it? It should be significant. So are you understanding this? I am so happy with these techniques. Background kisi ka. Unfortunately, this technique comes with a curse, is what I have noticed in the last few years. Whomever I have taught this to, all have become my enemies. It comes with a curse. And I want to reveal it so much more. But because of the depression, you say, yaar, kisko chahiye ye technique hai? Chhod gaya. When a person, when a human being gets molested once, twice, 100 times, then he says, yeah, forget it, I'm not going to move out of my house. Are you getting it? But it's a technique that should come out, and this is nothing. What I've just demonstrated is nothing. And
but your mic is not working.
My mic?
Yeah, Ricardo. We cannot hear you.
It's working. It's working.
We can hear very clearly.
Okay. Sorry. So where's my connection? Sorry.
Okay. Is Vinayak there?
I don't see. He's there. Yes.
Yeah, hi, Vinayak. How are you?
Hi, sir. I'm fine.
I'll just give a small example with Vinayak. I'm saying, don't tell the Lagna, Vinayak. That was you and Ricardo in conference that day.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And I must thank Vinayak, Ricardo and Neeraj. They are trying to help me to come out back into form again. So what was the prediction regarding the food?
Like, sir, you told me to stale food. Okay, and sometime when I eat those food, somebody will stop me. This was the first thing.
It was still sweets, Vinayak.
Yeah. Sweets, basically sweets, yes.
Sweets.
So it's my habit to eat sweets. And every 2 or 3 days, somebody will stop me.
Right. The prediction was, everybody likes sweets, so it's not a great prediction. The prediction was, too much of obsession to sweets, and it will be stale sweets. Now, incidentally, his father is a guru. So then he said, yes, every day I require sweets. And in the nighttime, when I open the fridge, there are so many sweet boxes. Because his father is a guru and everybody keeps on coming and giving sweets. And incidentally, he is never able to make out which is the fresher one. See, when a sweet starts getting stale, suppose after 5 days, a milk sweet becomes stale. So from the 5th to the 9th day, you will not come to know it is stale. Are you getting it?
Yes, sir. And they are sealed actually, sealed packet.
Achha.
Yeah.
So he lands up eating stale sweets. And incidentally, nobody in his house eats sweets. Are you getting it? No, that's a prediction only from Lagna. When the prediction was confirmed, then I asked one particular planet. He said it is sitting here. I said 100%. But after he confirmed the prediction. That way we did several predictions. This I have done for hundreds of people. The base of it is not just houses and planets and signs. It is much more. There are absolutely super fine timing methods. You have to take your risk. ज्यादा से ज्यादा क्या होगा ओके जो प्रेडिक्शन विल गो रॉन्ग मैक्सिमम आई डोंट वरी अबाउट इट बिकॉज आई एम नॉट ए प्रोफेशनल एस्ट्रोलॉजर आई डोंट सी चार्ट्स ओके सेम एटीट्यूड यू शुड हैव इफ यू आर हैप्पी विथ योर फेलियर्स यू विल बिकम अ सुपर ग्रेट एस्ट्रोलॉजर टुडे आई विल टीच यू ओनली वन साइन Very simple facts about those sign I will teach. But I will also, in maybe if God wills, and if I see the energy of this group is pure, the collective energy, I will teach much more. Because these are additional classes as such. Correct? You need to every day, please write this down, everybody. Every day you need to physically read only houses, signs, planets. Take one classic, read it, make your notes. If you can make notes on your computer, far better, it will help you. Then next day, take classes. If you are not ready to give 4 hours a day minimum on astrology, please leave astrology because you will be playing with people's lives. Somebody comes to you and says, my brother is in jail. You make a wrong prediction. Astrology loses face, you lose face. Are you getting it? Somebody comes and tells you, please do the horoscope matching. People do it. After 6 months, divorce. Are you getting it? I will also teach you all some new BSPs. But for that, write this down. Or Neeraj, also write this down so that we can send an email to everybody. First, you should have all horoscopes for all Lagnas. On Facebook groups, you will find many people who will readily give you. The best is astrodatabank.com or go to our software. We have hundreds of horoscopes. Next is, in the road sessions, you have to master, apart from the tables I have given you, okay? I want everybody to come and close their eyes and give one. Why closing the eyes? When you close your eyes, it's more difficult to concentrate. People say easy. No, more difficult. So all the nakshatras, nakshatra lords, naumanch, then calculating naumanch on your hand. After that, we will go to dashamsha. After that, we'll go to trimshamsha. All this will be happening side by side. You getting it? Every day, every week, you have to come and give 5 charts of celebrities. You should remember Indira Gandhi Karka Lagna, K.N. Rao Libra Lagna, Mahatma Gandhi Libra Lagna. Then the planet position. K.N. Rao, Sun Mercury in 12th house. Mahatma Gandhi, only Sun in the 12th house. Ketu in the 4th house. Rahu and Moon in the 10th house. This way you should remember famous celebrities plus non-celebrities. All your relatives' horoscope completely by heart. Lot of hard work. I'm very particular. And I'm a person, I throw people out if I get frustrated. You won't even get refund. I totally believe in Gurukul Parampara. Don't call me your guru, but an instructor who will see to it that I make you happen. So every word of all our instructors, you have to be very serious. And on purpose, we have several instructors. Vidhan is there, Badureji is there. You must remember, Rahu Ketu exaltation, one classic says this, other classic says this. Rahu gets debilitated in Sagittarius, another classic will say Scorpio. Aap Shastra seekh rahe ho, you are learning Shastra. You should know the variations. I don't want to create predictors. Predictions are useless. For me, that is Madari ka tamasha, dance bar, astrology. That is show off. For me, I want to create people who will say, looking at a horoscope, sir, this person will rise, make so much of money. And then an enemy from previous life will come and destroy this person. What should I advise him? And he will then commit suicide. Should I advise him to go on this business path or no? Are you getting it? That is important. I want much more than that. I want you to see a horoscope and correct the shadripus. In the West, they call it counseling. What is the use if I see a horoscope and I cannot tell that person, your ego will destroy yourself, your family life, and even your children's life. He's like, but I came to tell you, to ask you about marriage date. I said, you should have the guts to say, I'm not interested in your marriage date. I'm interested in correcting your karma. And correcting karma is very tough. Do you think so I am able to correct my karma? Not so easy. The first secret I will give you, which is pending karma. The word pending karma never existed till I wrote it in 2008 editorial. Third editorial. That the job, the base of astrology is past life. I wrote, when we go to an astrologer, he's never able to tell us our past life. I said, he's supposed to tell me what is my pending karma so that I repay my debts. So that I repay my debts and my soul progresses. That article shook the world, and I gave one technique of pending karma, which was from Nadi, Bhrigu astrology. Now everybody on YouTube only uses the word pending karma. Activation pending karma of Jupiter, pending karma of this. Of course, those techniques I've taught in my courses, in my Bhrigu courses. Somebody wrote to me, sir, I have removed pending karma of my dog. I said, great, make a video. People can do research. Observe and write this technique. The sign in the sixth house of your horoscope shows you the nature of your pending karma. Without any planets. So now, I don't want to know anybody's planet. The planet will change. The planet will change the karma if it is afflicted or not. If there is a planet sitting in your sixth house. Okay? Let's take a horoscope, for example. How many of you remember Indira Gandhi's horoscope? Come on. By now.
Libra ascendant.
Which ascendant?
Libra
ascendant.
Libra.
Cancer ascendant.
Who said Libra? Gandhi. Is it Gandhi?
Gandhi is Libra.
Libra. Yes.
No. Gandhi. I said Indira Gandhi.
Indira Gandhi.
Mahatma
is...
Gandhi.
Okay.
Sorry. My speech sometimes can be not right. Okay. Anyway, chalo. Isa, so nice to see you. What time is it in Kuwait?
It's 10:14 morning.
Okay, great. Maybe from next time, I'll keep it 11 o'clock. The only problem is two of the students from here are also in the Sarvatobhadra Chakra course. Otherwise, I wanted to keep it at 9 o'clock or 10 o'clock so that people from US, they can easily attend. Now, Mahatma Gandhi's horoscope, I'll just show quickly so that you all, today could be a long session, we'll have some breaks. Where is Jagannath? This is Mahatma Gandhi's horoscope. Anybody wants to see it in north-south format, please let me know. So what is the sign over there?
Libra.
In the sixth house, the sign is Pisces.
Pisces.
Correct?
Pisces.
Is there any planet there? No planet. Out of the now grass, there is no planet. But if you catch Neptune, it is there. Is any planet aspecting the sixth house? Sun is aspecting from the 12th house. I hope everybody knows aspects and all that.
Huh? Yes.
Anybody very, very young, please interrupt me so that I understand what level of astrology I have to teach. I will custom make it that way. So the first thing for Libra, you just call up 10 people and tell them, just tell me your ascendant. Suppose somebody tells you Libra, instantly you will know in the sixth house which sign is there. Which sign?
Pisces.
The first thing you say, whatever you will do in your life, your whole life will be super karmic from previous life. Why? Pisces. Pisces is the last sign of the zodiac. In the Naisargik horoscope, 12th house is your previous life. There are many houses for previous life. People did not know this. The first is 12th house. So in any lagna, wherever Pisces sits, you are bringing the energy from previous life. Now, planet in Pisces, the lord of aspects on Pisces, or the lord of Pisces, which is Jupiter, will determine what exact nature of energy you are bringing. Barabar? Does everybody know 12th house is abroad, foreign?
Yes, sir.
Correct? Anybody does not know, because I'm assuming you all have unfortunately watched 100 videos on YouTube and come here. Okay? I'm assuming that. Of course, all these houses and all that will be covered, because that is your Sunday, your course is separate. I'm just giving an additional course for 6 months. At least for 3 months, I will try to do this myself. Also, mera kabhi kabhi mood hota hai. I feel better in my breathing. I will just send a mail out. Keep on checking your email. I'll say, okay, let's meet in half an hour. So even if 5 people come and we'll do a lecture. So I'm very moody that way as a teacher. So for Libra Lagna, your first prediction. Your first prediction is you will have something to do with your previous life. So sixth house is enemies.
Yes.
Correct?
Yes.
Now combine that house with the sign Pisces, past life. The enemies are from previous life. Are you all getting the prediction?
Sir.
No, suppose both the 6th house and 12th house, both are blank.
Let it be blank, na? In Mahatma Gandhi's case, is there a planet in the 6th house? No planet.
No.
I am right now teaching you secret of ascendance. You are combining house and sign. Chalo, let me share this. What is the sign in the sixth house?
Spices.
Can everybody see?
Spices
is there. What is sixth house enemies? What is Pisces past life? Correct? You will say your enemies are from your previous life. Everybody will have one enemy at least in life. Correct?
Yes.
Everybody need not like our face, no?
Yes, sir.
Our style of speaking, no? In fact, a person who keeps on smiling always is a problem. We never agree with such kind of people who have the sweetest of smile, who are constantly smiling. Shak hota hai. I mean, bazigar mein aap dekho Johnny Lever bolta hai, shak hota hai. Usko har ek pe shak hota hai. So you get suspicious. So 100% here, Pisces and house you combine. Easy. Now,
yes, sir.
Will this enemy be great, big, etc.? You will see the aspect on it. So, who's aspecting?
Sultan.
You will say Sun is aspecting.
To royal.
The 12th house. Sun is government.
Yeah.
Sun is government. Sitting in the 12th house of abroad. Foreign government.
Yeah.
Easy. Now we put the planet. Then is somebody else aspecting? Rahu is aspecting.
Yes.
Sitting in Karka. Karka means fourth house. Fourth house is homeland. So Rahu is foreigner. Rahu is Muslims. Ketu is Sikh people. S-I-K-A-K-H, the people who wear turban. Ketu is Christians. So here it was a foreigner, but a foreigner based in his homeland. Why? It is Karka, correct? You see the sign over here? It is Karka, no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So you have to make prediction what? You have to say your karma will start when you go, you travel seven seas. You will have to travel over water. There you will go and take care of sick people. S-I-C-K. There you will fight for their rights. And then you will return home and fight with a foreign government. This is the prediction. Are you getting it? Pending karma.
Just one thing. It is see, for different lagna, these positions will change. So wherever the prediction will come from the Kalpurush Kundli, the type of for sixth house, in this case is Pisces, and this Pisces suppose in some other lagna, this Pisces will move some other house, but this the content will be same.
Content is same. Sixth house is your pending karma.
The sixth house is pending karma. No, so, suppose in
which lagna you want?
Any lagna, let us say other than this, where sixth house becomes the Pisces is becoming sixth house. Okay. Let us take Cancer. Yeah. So sixth house now, is Sagittarius.
Now what I will say, okay, my style of teaching is you all make your notes, your questions. I'll first complete my lecture of that particular topic that I'm speaking about.
Okay.
Then I'll ask you questions. After that, I'll take another topic.
Yeah.
So now Shalini said she has a lot of Gemini ascendants. Correct?
Yes.
Gemini ascendants, what is there in the sixth house?
Quickly, everybody.
Scorpio.
Scorpio.
Scorpio. Okay, Scorpio. Be attentive, be interactive, so that your energy level is there and you don't get bored.